So this next school, the third performance of the night, is from Rangi Ruru Girls School, and the theme is sisterhood. How we fit in and see ourselves as part of a team, having friends to support us and being surrounded by like-minded people help us feel like we are part of a team. No one should be left alone to deal with their problems. Having support and love from our sisters makes us feel great. So let's give a massive round of applause to Rangi Ruru Girls School.
By yourselves?
I don't know.
Life is so much easier when you surround yourself with people who are supportive and want to help you out.
Really?
Yes. Let me show you.
Teams. They have to support each other.
They don't have to. They rely on each other to work towards a common goal and make great friends at the same time. I know what will help.
help each other out is the best part of being part of a sisterhood.
We watch out for each other. We support each other.
How about you guys try?
Of a sisterhood makes you feel like you're a part of something.
Being part of a sisterhood makes you feel like you have many sisters to support you.
Being part of a sisterhood is family for life.
I'm no longer brokenhearted. So glad I came here tonight. What I wanted, baby, you got what I like. I can see that you're watching me come over. Talk to me, need you to give me a sign. You got that something sweet that don't come easily. It's what I need tonight. I came here for love. Someone to hold me down. I won't give it up.
Give it up for Rangi Ruru Girls' School. Do you want a hand? They had a chant going earlier, so we should see if we can get it going. If I say Rangi, you say Ruru. That's what they're doing. Ready? Rangi! Rangi! Nice. Okay, Kavi's welcome back. Izzy and Ellie to the Oh, no, sorry. Amy and Danielle. Sorry. Hello. Amy or Danielle? Nice to meet you. Alrighty, guys. Okay, come forward just a little bit. So what was the inspiration of this piece today? Like, why did you want to pick sisterhood for the thing that you chose to represent?
So our school's theme for this year is strength and sisterhood. So we just chose that just to show our pride in our sisterhood.
And pride in your school, right? That's so cool. What was the message you hope the audience walks away with after seeing your performance tonight?
That Rangi is all about supporting each other and our sisterhood. Yeah.
Nice. One more time. Thank you so much, Amy and Danielle.